WDHN and the American Red Cross are supporting the people affected by recent flooding that occurred this past Christmas. And we need your help. From 11 a.m. to 5 p.m. on Thursday, January 7th, News 18 will be hosting a telethon in an effort to raise money for the hundreds of displaced families. Give us a call, 793-1818, Thursday from 11 to 5, with your pledge to help those in need.